The rice, it's smooth, it's soft, it's sweetness, and it's a little bit different of the rice that is produced in Spain or in Italy that have similar conditions. We have a software that controls all the production, and you have an idea of the levels of defects, what we must adjust and what we must refine in all the process. We are a groupment of farmers, only 45 farmers, that produce in an area of 5,000 hectares, as you saw.